I've been observing the energy coming from the Traveler, and it's not good. While we've been doing everything we can to heal the Traveler, the Witness's push to complete the final shape hasn't slowed. I have one ghost left for us to find, and then we can't afford to lose any more time. I'm sending you to find Hecate, a scholar in Hive lore, who once studied under Tolan the Shatters in Eris Morn. Hecate was investigating a rumor that members of House Dusk were moving back into the old House of Devils territory in the Cosmodrome. The House of Devils have been gone for a long time, though. There has to be something else going on. Good hunting, Guardian.
Hey, Micah. Looks like you owe me. I called it. Devil's Lair.
I never took that bet.
It's the principle of the thing, but it makes sense that a ghost lost in the Cosmodrome might be sneaking around there. And it looks like a few things have changed since the last time I was out that way.
The House of Devils is gone, but remnants of House Dusk are gathering there. Elixni communications are bristling with talk about a new Prime Servitor.
See, that's big news. There ain't a lot of Prime Servitors left, unless it's a third Janky or Sepix.
Hecate is down there, Guardian. And whatever is going on, we need to get her back.
Thank you.
power on the field here.
Just like old times.
Don't know who's bankrolling this, but whoever they are, they got a heck of an arsenal.
Those are House Salvation brigs out there. But they're not flying the House's colors. Pirates, maybe.
But I thought they had rallied at the Pale Heart to serve the witness.
Maybe mean old Space Lobster Aramis didn't buy into the whole embrace the end of times cult after all. Of Wolves. I think we might have interrupted an arms deal. These House Dusk fellas offering Aramis a prime servitor in exchange for weapons.
If that's the case, it means Aramis is more Aetherstark than the Dusk refugees and pirates. And that means she's not with the witness either. If House Dusk was willing to give Aramis a prime servitor, that means there must be another. Or they have an alternative supply of Aether. A problem for another day, I suppose.
Hecate was here. I've narrowed down her location to your birthplace, Guardian.
Looks like we ended the beginning. Kinda poetic.
Good work, Guardian. We'll reconvene when you return with Hecate.
Hecate is back with us, and not a moment too soon. Whatever was happening in the old devil's lair will need to wait. The Vanguard are rallying our forces together for the final push. I've sent Hecate out to aid with healing the Traveler, but... there's not much time left. I can feel the tension here winding to a breaking point. I can feel the universe cracking under the strain. The final shape is upon us, and I can only pray that we've done enough to fight back against it. It's time to mobilize. Eyes up, Guardian.